Domestic violence case involving a power drill attack took some twists and turns today.
It all started when New Albany police responded to a call at an automotive repair shop. Andy Alcock joins us live in the newsroom with an exclusive interview with a woman injured by the power drill. Andy?
Vicki, that woman is 35-year-old Letty Schneider, who tells us she went to her husband's business to get him to agree to a divorce and left in an ambulance after pulling a cordless power drill out of her back.
Pulled it out. I pulled it around. I seen it was a drill. I dropped it on the ground. And
Letty Schneider is talking about this cordless electric power drill with a Phillips head screwdriver bit attached at the end. She says yesterday morning she went to her husband Richard Schneider's auto repair business to get her brakes checked and to get him to agree to a divorce as previously discussed. She says when he wouldn't agree, she became angry, knocked over some papers in his office, walked out and slammed the door. A worker at the shop says she also knocked over a computer monitor. Then, as she was leaving, Letty Schneider says she heard the office door open behind her.
I felt something hit me in the back. I thought he kicked me, and I reached back there, and it was a drill.
An ambulance took Letty Schneider to University of Louisville Hospital, where doctors told her this wound on her lower back was several inches deep and performed a CAT scan for an internal view.
What did they tell you from what they were able to see?
That just missed my kidney and that they can see where it was like consistent with a stabbing.
We have relatively serious bodily injury inflicted here. So on the preliminary examination of the case, the officers elected to file the D felony with the prosecutor.
And only WLKY News was there when Richard Schneider was brought to court to face that domestic battery charge. But by the time Schneider left court, he learned he wouldn't be in chains much longer. Assistant Floyd County Prosecutor Matthew Ely decided not to press charges at that time, and the judge released Schneider on his own recognizance.
I think he needs to be prosecuted. I really do, and I want this to be over with. I want him out of my life. I really do.
Letty Schneider tells us she has taken out an emergency protective order against her husband, but she still fears for her safety. Captain Keith Whitlow of New Albany Police tells us prosecutors could still file charges against Richard Schneider, but he doesn't know if they will. We tried to speak to Floyd County Prosecutor Keith Henderson about this case, but we were told he didn't want to speak to us and had no comment. Live in the newsroom, Andy Alcock, WLKY News.